The world of football lost a true icon earlier this month with the passing of our very own Gordon Banks at the age of 81. Gordon will be remembered as a key member of England's World Cup winning team in 1966 and also Stoke City's League Cup triumph 6 years later. Boy, he was also a marvellous ambassador for the game and a true gentleman. He made the city of Stoke-on-Trent his adopted home, and his death has been particularly keenly felt in the Potteries. We are proud to be joined by members of Gordon's family at this afternoon's game, along with many of his former Stoke teammates. We would now ask you to observe a minute's silence in Gordon's memory, starting and ending on the referee's whistle. There will now follow the laying of three floral tributes before the referee will indicate the minute's silence.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's do it for the one and only Mr. Gordon Banks.